Hey everyone, Emily here from AG Beach Girls 3, and today I'm going to do an All My Dolls video. Finally! It's, I tried uploading one at Christmas, and it just wasn't uploading, and I haven't made one since. So yeah, we're gonna start with my first doll. This is Samantha Lydia Parkington. And she was my first doll, and she is my favorite. Or one of my favorites. I love Samantha. I love her collection. I love the time period that she's from. I got her on November 15th, 2008. So I've had her for almost 9 years. That's crazy to think that I've had Samantha for 9 years and I've been into American Girl for 10 years. And so that is crazy to think about that 10 years has gone by that since I first heard about American Girl. Just crazy. I got Samantha, I got her for my 11th birthday. My birthday's in October, but I got her for my 11th birthday. And I was planning to get her in April of 2009 when my family and I went to the American Girl Place Los Angeles. And unfortunately, we heard that she was retiring, and so my mom ordered her, and I remember walking into my grandma's house and seeing Samantha right there in the box, and I knew it was her, and I was just screaming and freaking out because my first doll, and I was so excited, and I will always remember that moment. Here are my second and third dolls, Molly McKenna McIntyre and Emily Rose Bennett. I bought these two girls as the Best Friends Collection at the American Girl Place Los Angeles on April 27th, 2009. So I've had them for 8 years. I can't believe that! It's been 8 years! It's been 8 years since I've been to the Los Angeles store, and I really want to go back this year. Hopefully I will go back sometime this year or next year. But I bought them as the Best Friends Collection, and I was super happy to get them. The only thing I don't regret buying them, it's just there's a few problems with both of their wigs, and Molly's stuffing is, there's a lot of stuffing up here, and so her body's really big up there, and so I just don't use her a lot. I think I'll just put them on display or something pretty soon. Right now they're just hanging in the dollhouse most of the time, and hanging out with the rest of the girls. Here's my fourth doll, Krissa Maxwell. I named her Krissa Lynn Madeline Maxwell. I know there's two Lynns in there, but I really like the sound of that. And I got her on November 14th or 15th, 2009. So exactly a year after I got Samantha. And I remember watching an opening video of her on YouTube. I believe the video was by American Girl 2400. I could be wrong, but her video was in two parts, and she opened Krissa, and her reaction just made me want to get Krissa, and I did. And yes, I did visit the Los Angeles store when Krissa was Girl of the Year, but I just had no interest in getting her at the time, and then a few months later I did get her, and I remember, it was a funny story because I was expecting Krissa to come at this day that we were heading into the city and, to my grandma's house, and I was disappointed because I was like, oh, I really wanted to get Krissa for the weekend and blah blah blah, we wanted to open her today, and we were just about to leave our house, and the, mailman pulls up in our driveway and drops Krissa off, and I was so excited. I ran in the house. I was like, Mom, Krissa's here! And we were just like, ah! We were all so excited. Me and my mom and my sister, we had been waiting for Krissa, and so that night, I did not open her on the way there. I just waited till we got to my best friend's house, and her mom is my mom's best friend. And she, my friend has two American girls, so I remember going over to their house and I opened Krissa there, and we all celebrated my birthday at my friend's house, and it was a great night. I love that. And here's my fifth doll, Sonali Marie Matthews. I got her on December 25th, 2009, and yes, I did get 4 dolls in 1 year, which is a lot for me after getting my first doll a year previously. So, yeah, I got her for Christmas. I got her from Santa, and I was super excited. I remember waking up in the middle of the night, and I went upstairs. My sister was also awake, my younger sister, and there were two doll box size presents under the tree, and me and my sister are like, those are dolls. And I totally thought that my doll was Felicity because I kind of wanted Felicity at the time. It wasn't, and it was Sonali. Here is my sixth doll, Penny Olive Jane Reynolds. She is a truly me number 55, and I got her on March 23rd, 2012. I cannot believe that I had gone 3 years without opening a doll. So when I opened her, it was like really weird. I was like, it's been so long. Last doll I opened was Sonali. So yeah, it had been a while, but I was super excited to get her. I got her at the American Girl Place Seattle store for my 14th birthday. And I was so excited to open her, and she has been my favorite doll ever since. And I just love her. Fun fact about Penny is that I used her as Katniss Everdeen from The Hunger Games, and I actually got her on the day that The Hunger Games came out in theaters. So I did not even know what The Hunger Games was at the time, but one of my favorite book series for sure. These are two dolls that I found at a local thrift store, and they were $10 each. And they're actually not in very good condition, so I don't really consider them part of my collection, but you know, they're here anyway and I love them. Here we have Cho Chang. Here we have a number 54, and I named her Cho Chang after Cho Chang from Harry Potter because I think she looks like her. And then we have Girl of the Year 2013, Sage Copeland. I got them in August 2014, if you're wondering. And here is Grace Thomas. I got Grace at the American Girl Place Vancouver on January 1st, 2015, so the day she came out. And that was actually the first day that I met Dina from Dina Bina, which was super fun. And here's Mary Ellen Larkin. So I got Mary Ellen when Indigo, which is the bookstore that carries American Girl, here in Canada, they had 20% off all American Girl items. I was looking at all the outfits and stuff, and I was like, you know what? I have a lot of clothes. I'm going to get myself a doll, because I hadn't had a doll for almost 2 years. And so I decided to get Mary Ellen. I had my eye on her ever since she came out, and I kind of wanted a red hair doll because I had Emily and Sage, but I really wanted Mary Ellen, and so I got her. And here is Tenny Grant, and I have renamed her Emma Swan. As you can see, she is dressed like Emma from Once Upon a Time. I like live for that show, and I just love it. And right now she's dressed as Emma, and I named her Emma because I didn't really like the name Tenny. I got her on February 18th at the American Girl Place Vancouver. My neighbor actually came with me. She's an adult collector, and she bought Logan, so it was so fun to buy them together. And I have also been thinking of getting another doll soon, a Truly Me doll. So if you guys have any suggestions, comment down below who I should get and what I should name her. I've also thought about getting Gabriella as well, or Rebecca. I'm not quite sure yet. Yeah, it'll probably be a while, probably be later this year. I'll get one. So here are all of my 11 dolls. Let me know which one is your favorite from my collection, and which doll do you think I should get next? I'd love to know. Yes, they do fit the length of my dollhouse. Thank you guys for watching, and let me know if you want to see a collab video with my sister, and we will do an All My Dolls video with her dolls and my dolls in chronological order of when we got them, because I think that would be a fun idea. But she doesn't really take her dolls out that often, so she'd have to hear from you guys. Yeah, so thanks for watching and have a terrific week.